I do not know where you were coming from. Cold, torn faces to my shore.
I didn't really have an idea of where the album would kind of end up. I kind of wanted to leave that door open, really.
From what you see.
It's not a performance. It's a kind of lean-in kind of record.
Sit at my table now. What would you do for me?
These songs are taking place, this album takes place kind of deep within my head.
There must be.
And as one song finishes, you know, the next kind of mood, I guess, spins into place, almost to kind of light that sort of stage in my mind.
We are here to rescue.
The first session was 2 weeks, and it was myself, Nick Peeney, on bass, and then Daisy Palmer on drums, and we live tracked it as a trio, and nobody had heard the music before they came in. Then we were cutting it live straight away with their fresh new kind of energy in it. It was awesome. Yeah, it was a great moment to see amazing musicians kind of feeding off each other, and I was very lucky to be able to invite such a kind of an amazing list of people down, because we had Neil Cowley, Ethan Johns, Rob Pemberton, Sam Sweeney, Lawrence Love Greed, Josh McGill, also had Kit Hawes coming and playing some guitar as well. To work with those guys, I very quickly realised that we were going to get something pretty special. There's a great depth to this record, which is kind of hinted at on Kairos, I feel like. It's a really personal record that took its time to come about, really, but it needed that time because I needed to be to go to a kind of vulnerable place for these songs to be born, really.